What's up, YouTube? Jeff, your Style O.G. And in today's video, we're going to do a style breakdown of and talk about how you can dress like Harvey Specter from Suits. If you're new to the channel, we release a new video every day at 4 p.m. Eastern discussing various men's lifestyle topics such as style, grooming, and dating. I invite you to subscribe and tap the notification bell and join us. And to my returning friends like Garth Wright, salute. Now, unfortunately, most of us, myself included, don't come out of the womb with a fully formed sense of style. We gotta learn by trial and error. Or better yet, what I suggest, emulate the style of those you admire. And who better to get some of your style cues from than guys who part of their job is to look good every time they show up. For example, those with iconic TV roles. One great modern example of this is one of my favorite stylist TV roles, Harvey Specter from the USA Network TV show, Suits. There might not be a more accurately named TV show in the history of television. I'm talking about this guy sets the standard for tailored suits. I love his simple, elegant looks. So much, I think he'd be a great example of how we can draw from iconic TV roles and improve our style. So with today's video, we're gonna break down Harvey Specter's style. Talk about the characteristics and the techniques he used to be one of the most stylish TV characters in modern television history. So without further ado, let's do a style breakdown of Harvey Specter. Now, Suits is a legal drama that premiered on the USA Network around the summer of 2013. And his lead character, Harvey Specter, played by the actor Gabriel Macht. Now, although in my opinion, the show was so-so average, what wasn't average is Harvey Specter's style. In every scene, he shows up impeccably tailored and well-groomed. How does he do it? What are the key characteristics that he uses to come off so stylish? That's what we're gonna break down starting now. One of the style habits that Harvey Specter definitely uses to set him apart is what I'm using today, wearing suit jackets that come with peak lapels. Without a doubt, peak lapels are just a little more formal and elegant than their cousin, the notch lapel. They're more of an advanced style move, one seen on bosses like your man, Harvey Specter. Now, just like the show is simply called Suits, so is Harvey in his choice of wearing suits and the color suits he chooses. Notice, he sticks to a strictly solid pattern most of the time with an occasional stripe thrown in. But most of the time, you're gonna catch him in either navy, black, charcoal gray. Simple, elegant, and timeless. Letting you know, you don't need 100 suits to be as smooth as Harvey. Now, where he sets himself apart is in the details of his suit. Now, as we mentioned earlier, you're not gonna catch him without the peak lapels. On top of that, the lapels are wide, as well as the shoulders being structured. The structuring of the shoulders makes him appear as if his waist is narrower and his shoulders themselves are wider. And last but not least, he's gonna have side vents, no center vents. Center vents are usually a little more stuffy, side vents a little more elegant, formal, and flashy. Now, of course, we can't have the suits without the ties. And just like he tends to make solid conservative color choices in his suits, he does the same thing with the ties. No silly cartoon character novelty ties for Harvey. Instead, he usually sticks to the darker colors like gray, black, and navy. Put it all together, you got simple, elegant, and timeless, just like the character. Hopefully by now, you're noticing a pattern. Harvey keeps it elegant by keeping it simple. And that goes in his choice of dress shirts as well. The colors he chooses, often he only wears white or light blue. That's it. Simple and elegant, a great base of which your tie and your rest of your clothes can stand out. Keeping things this simple, your details become even more important. And one of the great details you can add to the suit, of course, a pocket square. You hardly ever catch Harvey without one. The great thing about one, adds a little contrast to that navy suit. And it draws the eye to one of the favorite parts of our bodies for ladies, the chest. That also means you gotta be up on your accessories. And the number one accessories for men, a nice, simple, elegant dress watch. Now you and I might not be able to afford a Patek Philippe like Harvey wears, but we still can grab a simple, elegant watch to show off a little bit of man jewelry. And last, but certainly not least, our final tip on how to dress like Harvey Specter has nothing to do with your clothes at all. You have to be impeccably groomed at all times. You'll never catch Harvey Specter with the hair out of place. And that's the point. No matter how great your clothes are, if your grooming isn't on point, people notice. Doesn't matter about the suit. Okay, so there you have it. My style breakdown of Harvey Specter from Suits. Let me know in the comments section if you're an admirer of the character style. As always, I hope you enjoyed the video. If so, hit that like button It helps the channel to grow. And of course, join the notification squad so you don't miss any videos we release every day at 4 p.m. Eastern. And I'll meet you here tomorrow.